and you're going to see two Siberian Huskies, Kelty and Guinness, eat watermelon.